which were representing the female pheromones. The females actually have lost the character of producing any pheromones, secreting pheromones, but the male secretes some pheromones which are similar to the female. So this is the butterfly. There is some thing called as a leg paradox, which is observed. Leg paradox is when there are many males which are matured and are ready to mate. They try to impress the females by doing some activities, and then they make sure that the female is only being mated by them.